Hello everyone, it's me Chanel here, and today I am starting my fall home decor. Yes, I know it's still warm outside, but guess what? Fall is coming, so we'll never be able to stop it. So let's just enjoy what is to come. Of course, you know me, I'm just going to use a few simple items to add into the room, changing out a couple of pillow covers. And what I'm going to show you here is this little art that I made. I thought I wanted something different. I just didn't want to go and buy something out of the store or use something that I already had around the house. I just wanted to make something. I hadn't done a DIY, I believe, in quite a while. So I thought I would share this one with you. And it is just with these little decorative ball accessories, and they come in multiple colors around at many, many different stores. The craft stores and your home decor stores as well, and you could buy them normally in a box. But what I'm going to do is just glue them all together, as you will see in the video here. I'm going to leave them inside of the plastic casing. The reason being is I want it to hold its rectangular shape that it is. And so I'm just going to glue each one down, as you see here in the video, and use them all up. I'm going to take this wood piece that I purchased from Hobby Lobby with these two wooden dowels, and then I'm going to cut them down slightly because they are a little bit tall. I don't want the piece to be too tall because it's just going to sit on the coffee table here in the family room. Then I'm going to finish up this particular project. We're going to add that to the coffee table as well. And a thrifted bowl that I'm going to show you here. It is in black, and I purchased this at a thrift store a while back, and it was only $2.99. And you see these types of bowls, this, I'm gonna call it, it has to me like a tribal feel almost. I really like it, the texture of it. It is all wood and it is coated with a paint of some sort in black. You can find something like this in the home decor stores now and in the past, and they will run you at least $24. Again, I paid $2.99. Again, don't sleep on the thrift. I love to thrift, as many of you know. Add this little basket here in gray along the table as well. And then, of course, change out, like I said, some of the pillow covers that is here on the sectional, around the sectional, and just add a little glimpse of fall colors, or just autumn colors, you know, the oranges, browns, the rich, very rich colors for fall. And then we'll do something back here also on or along the fireplace as well. Add just a couple of objects. It doesn't take much, just a few simple objects. You can thrift those items, or you can just thrift around your home, shop your home, and redo a room simply with probably about 3 to 5 objects. And it could change the complete look of your room. Well, not complete, because you're not gonna change out your furniture. Let's get right into the video, and I hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy the tour of the room, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and definitely hit that subscribe button. This has been Chanel, and I'll see you all for the next one.